This is a quick demonstration of something I hacked together yesterday. The idea is that while we have the mission editor running normally, it has been modified so it sends every change you do to any group of units over the network. In a second instance of DCS World, we run a special mission, which is pretty much empty and has a certain script executing in it. And that will mirror everything we do so we can preview units in 3D. The idea is similar to what I tried to do with DCS Witchcraft over a year ago. So let's beef up the security of makeup by putting a roadblock here. So we start off with fortification. This is nice road outpost, which we will try to place on the road here. And you see it appears in my mission. It's blue right now because everything is being spawned as with USA as a country, but it works regardless. I was just too lazy to implement that. And if I had actually mirrored the correct countries, then I'd also have to take care of setting the ROE so they wouldn't fire on each other. So I just kept it simple. Now, to actually get my camera in here, I select this unit, I press F7, and now I can pan around. And the next step is important. It's to press Control F11 to switch to the free roam camera. Otherwise, things would get messed up when you try to move the unit around because the group will be respawned and the camera will pan away to who knows where because its target isn't there anymore. Let me position this so you can still see it when I switch windows again. That should work. Now let's actually align this with the road. And place a few other things here to make it look a bit more realistic. Maybe we have got a BTR-80 parked at the side of the road like this. And these guys will need supplies, so let's add a few trucks. And to see what this looks like when you are actually in the mission, let me add a APC over here. F7, Control F11, And let's test the mission. If you want to try this for yourself, check the video description where I will link to the code on GitHub and to the thread on the ED forums. Now, the second instance of DCS World could also run on a separate computer if you think it will melt your machine to run two instances. But it seems to work fine on my machine with 8 GB of memory. Turn off labels. But you saw the labels were red, so these are actually Russian units. And here's what our workbook looks like.